No frickin' chance. Time to leave.
Damn it! Renie! Something's wrong! I need to go back.
Noah? Ooh, a royal treasure chest. And I'm the queen. I wish there was a statue of the queen. I want to know what she looks like. I couldn't read the scribbling, even if I knew how to read. Sadwick's hat. Noah won't put it on. Noah's great, but Sadwick's even more so. Bot? Hush, my green little baby. Sleep well, sweet subjects. Sleep well. When you wake up, there'll be scrambled eggs with bacon. Noah? Are you there? Kira? Where have they gone? A music box. How nice. Ooh. Cool. I don't have time to play. I got a rule. They hid in the flare gun all the way down there. It doesn't look like a real gun. I wonder if it can shoot at all.
What's the matter?
Nothing. False alarm.
It went off all by itself.
Renie, you scared me to death.
I didn't mean to.
Did you find Janus?
No, but I did find the crater he mentioned, and his whistle, and his bird symbol on a door.
Then you're on the right track. Let's go. We break camp right now.
But there was also a seeker. We need to get rid of it.
I know how.
We could trap it somehow.
I got a better idea.
Why not? That's certainly an option.
Hello? Can't you hear me? Ah! Blah, 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 blah!
Quiet! You'll attract the seekers.
But they can't see or hear me.
They're blind. Of course they can't see you.
I mean, they didn't notice me. Remember, son?
Sure, because you're a little girl.
Right. And we'll protect you.
But
we'll draw its attention and lure it into the forest.
We're where we will prepare
a pit trap. Cover, of course.
You don't need a cover. They're blind, right?
Right. But what if they smell the trap?
How are they supposed to smell a hole in the ground? Maybe they can sense even small alterations in the very fabric of the world.
Then we need a scentless trap.
A net, maybe?
But what if it just chews its way out?
A hole is a safer one.
We'll draw its attention and lure it into the forest.
Oh, I better not.
A pit trap. Cover, of course.
I don't have time to play. I got a rule.
Right, but what if they smell the trap?
How are you supposed to smell a hole in the ground?
I'm sure the seekers won't notice me. Like you two. Come on, Spot. We'll free Janus. Hey, Mushroom, why do you have to grow here, of all places? I'm sorry, but you're in the way. I bet it won't take me. See? That's the door for grown-ups. Hey, Spotty, do you think you have like that one? Behind the orphanage, we had a field full of those. I wish they would turn into a field of strawberries. Leaves are the best thing about fall. What a wonderful forest. And the smell. Yay, a leaf pile. Whoa. Why is it chained up? It's made of stone. Spot, there's water. Must be the ruins in elementary. Sometimes it's scooping little. Sunlight, so I need curtains. another pond monster. Bow down to the banjo queen. La 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 la. I'll be a singer someday. Oh, I know what that is. I think the trumpet's broken. That sounds weird. It's out of tune. Told me about this. Poor snakes. We'll help you when the blossoms are closed, because then Spot won't have to sneeze. Seems like somebody's living in there. Somebody that wants to bite us. Harm us. These must be the ruins Noel mentioned. Well done, Spotty. That's heavy. Spot, you can come. The bar is now closed. Just stay put. If I need you, I'll call. We can close all the flowers if we stick together. I bet you can open that. Come on, Spotty. We'll crawl through here. I can fly. That did the trick. Yay. Where did the snakes go? Strange. Now there are rungs leading up to the door. Thank you, my dear snakes. Ugh. Whoa, there's quite a draft here. Noah doesn't like me standing in a draft. Come Come on, Spotty. We're leaving. I'll make sure it really can't see me. Bet you can't catch me. Hey! Yay! See, Spotty? Hide back there. James yet. Shush. Whoa, it's really hot. Whoa, what a great town fame.
Ralph, someone's coming. A legged one. Small. Seems friendly. Ralph? Come on, talk to me again.
Hello? Are you one of the Stone Brothers? I heard so much about you.
Did you? I am Ingo, and the one behind me is Ralph.
But there's no one behind you.
What? No.
Look for yourself.
Oh, dear. You're right. So where's he gone?
I don't know, but I'll help you find him. But first, I need to find old Janus. Have you seen him?
Are you talking about the white-haired legged one, dangling upside down from the winged creature? He got carried off to the peak.
Oh. So how can I reach the peak?
You need to go through the stone gate. Ralph should know how to open it. He's always looking that way.
When was the last time you saw Ralph?
Saw? Never, actually. He was always behind me. But the last time I heard him was when something fell from the sky and the earth started shaking.
And what did he say?
Ah!
Sounds like he must have fallen down there.
Oh. And here I thought he was just angry with me.
Stay put. I'll go and find Ralph. I can't read it anyway. How did that thing end up here?
I guess the Seeker scattered them all over the place.
Why did it do that?
Because it wants to destroy all the stones.
Oh, right. That mean bush is really prickly. This one's broken. The Seeker must have been real mad.
Oh yes, stones like us always live on the edge.
What's this supposed to be, Ingo?
Don't know. That was always Ral's view.
Those are rare blossoms.
quartz. We're distantly related.
Nice. Maybe I can chip a bit off of that.
Did you just chip off a piece of quartz?
Is that bad?
Don't worry, it grows back.
Really?
Yeah, sure, just wait 1 or 2,000 years and the little millimeter you took will grow back. Okie dokie.
You fell, right?
Bah! I was just taking a walk.
So, I guess you're busy and won't need my help.
That's the gist of it.
And you want to stay here forever?
Yep.
How are you, Ralphie?
All in the grey.
Back again, and I got my bestest friend with me. This is Spot.
I hope he doesn't pee on stones.
I won't get Ralph here this way. So that's the way to the peak, right?
Ralph knows how to get there.
Take the heat? Alrighty then. Hello, here I am.
So what?
Come, Ralphie, I'll pick you up.
Don't call me Ralphie! And I won't let you carry me around!
But how am I supposed to get you up there?
I don't care, but you're not carrying me, period.
Okay then, I'll just roll you.
Ralph. seen you like that before. You are proud, aren't you?
Shut up, Ingo!
It's really you! Thanks for your help. We owe you one.
Don't go overboard with this.
You two are so cute.
We're not cute. We're as hard as rock.
You can help me with that gate. You know how to open it, don't you, Alvy?
You have to properly turn the prayer wheels. But they're not in their sockets anyway.
Okay, I'll put them back and the door will open in a jiffy.
Kinda, sorta.
Those are for the stone wheels?
Right.
The Seeker must have been real mad. How do you fix stones?
Certainly not with spit.
Maybe that could work. Depends on the spit. I wish the wheels were made of snow, then I'd know what to do with them. If I had rubber arms, I could tickle the wheel from here. Oh, you're so cool, Spotty. Without help, I can't move it. You Stone Brothers can't help me either. You don't even have arms.
I'm sorry.
We may not have arms, but we have something else.
A secret?
Yep.
A secret only us stones know.
A powerful secret.
That gives us incredible power.
Wow, what is it?
Yeah, Ralph. What secret are you talking about?
The magic song of stones.
A song?
Well, we're not supposed to sing that.
Yes, because it's a secret. But only for emergencies, and only supposed to be sung once every 1,000 years.
And it must be sung by more than one stone.
And it doesn't always have an effect. It only works on stones who are younger than those who sing in it.
If we sing it, you can lift the stone wheels with one finger.
That's awesome. Then what are you waiting for? Please start singing.
Wait. Give us a second.
All right, you can start singing.
Me.
Do re mi fa so. Stones are meant to last eons. Eons. Though on the earth they die. Lie. They still remember how to fly.
Fly.
And so they do. Stop.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you! Thank you!
I wish the wheels were made of snow, then I'd know what to do with them. Watch out for the hedgehog bush, Spotty. That mean bush is really prickly. I like quartz flowers. They would never harm anybody. Okay, let's rock.
Stones!
Wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first. Okay, let's rock.
Stones!
That's where the stone wheels belong. But wait a minute, guys. I must fix this first. Which wheel belongs to which sockets?
Just give it a whirl.
Why don't you just sing the Doran?
It's older than us. It won't listen to our song.
We're youngsters compared to this door.
Dragon suit. It's too hot for my feet. No, Spotty, that's too hot. Wow, you're dragon spots. You can breathe fire like a real dragon. Dragon spot, fire away! Okay, you can start singing.
Stones! Have never flown, but once in their life, they go where clouds drive,
and
stop.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you.
Which wheel belongs to which socket?
Just give it a whirl.
Thank you. Okay, let's rock.
Stones, stones, even very little ones, ones. Time doesn't matter to them all, from smallest pebbles to great walls, walls. They're eternal.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you.
What's the name of your band?
Just call us The Stones.
Yay, the wheels are in place. What now?
All right, listen closely. You have to turn the left one to the right.
Where's left?
Oh, it's where the chasm is.
But that's right.
For the first time in my life, I wish I had hands.
So you could show Renie where left and right is?
No, so I could strangle you!
I've got no throat, you know.
So how should I turn the wheels now?
All right, let's try something. The legged ones from Kalimar used to tell a story while opening the portal.
The legend is a kind of riddle for the order in which the wheels have to be turned.
Uh-huh.
Each cylinder represents something. Life, death, or dream. Got all that?
Yes, sir. Alrighty.
In a time when this world wasn't born, there was a young boy just one thought away from death.
Wrong wheel.
In a time, just one thought away from death. In sinister dreams, he dreamt of dragons and wyverns, of monsters eating each other. The closer he slipped towards death, the more vicious the beasts grew. The biggest of them all was a worm that devoured all the others. At that point, the boy finally awoke. He was no longer in his bed, but sitting on a throne. And he realized he was all grown up now. Stood and stepped outside to look at his kingdom. It was more beautiful than anyone could imagine. Full of crystal lakes, mighty mountains, and enchanted forests. A place of serene peace and tranquility. A place he wanted to stay forever. And thus the king named his land Silence.
Oh no, it won't open anymore.
Why not? What happened?
Probably stuck.
They won't turn anymore. Something's stuck. The door's stuck. What a bummer. Yes, buddy. You're doing great. What a mean magic door. Save Janus and hurry back. I'll be waiting for you.
Ah!
lucky I found it. Damnation! This is truly an ordeal. We'll gather our people. What villainy does the False Queen plot now? Maybe you are no caterpillar. Merely something else in the shape of one. So that's why you're here. The False Queen has sent you. By all seekers of silence, you're of the worst kind. By the Great Gambler! Another proof of the existence of a divine shapeshifter. Was that a trick? I want to believe that you can help me, for belief is the seed from which hope grows. What are you up to? Fascinating. You seem to know no fear. All divine blessings be with you.
Spot, are you okay? I hope he comes back soon.
What's the worst that can happen? The winged one only eats legged ones.
And Spot has plenty of legs.
Right.
Oh no. Stupid wheels. Oh no.
Just more evidence of how obsolete legs are.
How is Spot supposed to get out of there now?
He'll come up with something.
Spot, are you okay? Do you know anything about the shard that the Seekers are looking for?
It's from the mirror of the False Queen's throne room.
Really? Any idea what kind of mirror it is?
Yes.
I know what a mirror is, too. You explained it to me, Ralph. A mirror is something that, when you look at it, shows you a terribly ugly thing.
Do you know anything about the False Queen?
Not much. Just that she's a soft-skinned legged one like you.
Do you remember Sadwick?
Who's that supposed to be?
He's the clown who told me about you.
Clown? Clown? Oh, that clown! No, in fact, I was glad I forgot about him.
Why's that?
Well, first, he made Ralph see red, and then he destroyed Silence. When everything came crumbling down, I was really desperate. But then Ralph told me that Sadwick was gone for good. So even the World's End had some benefits. Why'd you ask?
Oh, just asking. You remember Sadwick, right, Ralph?
An evil clown?
He wasn't evil, just sad.
But he destroyed the world!
Only to save Noah. Forget that I asked.
Already forgot.
It must be awesome to have your brother with you all the time.
Absolutely.
It must be awesome to have your brother with you all the time.
Absolutely.
Spotty, you're back! Spotty! You did it! Yay! And you brought elderly Janus with you.
Well, not that elderly.
As long as you can still walk, we must hurry to get to the throne room and back to the camp.
Who are you, anyway?
Thanks, you two. Take care.
Bye! Come and visit us again!
Ciao!
Janus!
Renie! How did you do it?
It was easy. Spot helps.
Do you have the shard?
It's right here.
Such a small thing. I thought it would be bigger.
I just hope it does what it's supposed to.
Oh yes. The False Queen's reign will end.
Do you want to harm the False Queen?
Of course. What part of rebellion didn't you understand?
Damn it, how does this thing work?
Maybe it has something to do with magnetic fields.